How many lives did I get?
You only got one.
Just one? What am I supposed to do with only one life?
Hey, I'm going skydiving later. Wanna come? Jer, hey, Brianna, are you coming? She can't. She only has one life. She can't take any risks. I used one of my lives yesterday. It was so crazy. I jumped from a 10-story building.
Wow. Hey, Brianna, how did you use your lives?
I haven't. I've only ever had one life.
So I was thinking of going bungee jumping later. Who's coming?
I am.
But Brianna, you only have one life.
I know, but I'm tired of not taking risks because I only have one life. We'll be attached a rope. It's safe, right? It's pretty high.
Hey, guys, I was thinking maybe we jump without the rope.
No, I can't, I...
You first! Dude, you killed her! She only had one life!
How am I still alive? How am I still alive?
I can't believe you killed her!
I didn't know!
Her lives are written on her head!
Guys, chill! I'm still alive! I'm literally right here! It's right here!
It's almost like she's still here!
I am! Mom, you are not going to believe this. The craziest thing just happened.
Emily, have you heard from your sister? She's not answering any of my calls.
No.
Mom, I'm right here. Mom? Mom! Oh no. I must be dead. I'm a ghost! I guess I'm just going to have to live the rest of my life as a ghost. Wait a minute. Maybe I can do cool ghost things like walk through walls or people. I'm gonna try it.
Oh! Watch where you're going!
I am so sorry.
Weirdo.
Wait, you can see me?
Oh, I got a choice. Crush likes you back or better choice? No, you know what? Maybe we're just not meant to be together. Get into Harvard? That's the school of my dreams. This better give me something great.
$1 billion?
You know what? No, I have to choose a better option. Maybe I'll get $2 billion. Magic beans? Whoa, they must be super magical if they're better than $1 billion. I have to try it.
Did you make a choice yet?
Yeah, I chose magic beans, but I'm not sure when I'll get them.
Well, I'm sure they'll show up at some point.
Yeah. My beans! All right, let's try one. Purple.
Oh my gosh. Who are you?
I'm a genie. I can grant you 3 wishes.
Whoa, so these beans give me a genie?
Not exactly. Each different color is associated with a different supernatural being which you can use. You chose me, which is a genie.
Whoa!
Do you know your first wish?
No, I need time to think. I don't want to waste any of my wishes. I'm parched. I need a drink.
Here you go.
Thanks! No, that wasn't a wish!
Have you decided your next wish?
No, I don't know yet. Just give me some time! That wasn't a wish.
What is your last wish?
Last wish? I haven't even gotten one wish. You know what? I wish for more wishes.
I can't do that. That's against the law.
Well, I haven't decided yet. So just leave me alone.
Mom, what's on my face?
Oh no, you got an X. You need to cover it and put a check mark right away or else they're going to get you.
Who?
Oh, thank goodness you're safe. You got a check mark.
I've located an X.
Please don't do this. Everyone report immediately for your symbol check.
So, what happens if you have an X?
Those with X's are eliminated to stop overpopulation. You're only safe if you have a check mark.
Next, please.
I'm next. Don't worry. You have a check mark. You'll be fine.
You're good.
Next.
I said next.
Are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Would you go online knowing you have an X?
I thought maybe I wouldn't get caught.
Of course you would get caught.
Who are you?
Do you have an X too?
So, where are you taking me?
This is the X's hiding spot. I made it my personal duty to protect all X's.
Wow, you're pretty heroic.
Excuse me, miss. May I sit here, miss? May I sit here?
Yes, of course you can. Why would she have an X? She's just a baby.
The X's were given at random. No reason and no sympathy. Oh no, they found us.
Did you just get an emoji?
I did.
My soulmate's a brunette. He's just my type.
Really? Mine's blonde.
My soulmate loves reading. He's just like me. I'm so excited to meet him one day. Oh, I just got a car emoji. Maybe he drives? An ambulance? Hey, do you know what ambulance might mean?
I don't know. Maybe he's gonna be a paramedic when he's older?
Yeah, I'm sure it's that.
You got a skull emoji? Does that mean your soulmate is...
No. No, there's no way. It can't be. It's not fair.
Brianna, wait. Where are you going?
I'm going home. I just got a call here.
Oh, no.
And a police car?
I wonder what the police car could mean. Police car could mean.
I just got another one. It's a man running.
A police car and a man running.
And then here's my soulmate. He looks like he's hiding or something.
Oh my. Brianna, I don't think your soulmate's dead. I think he's a murderer.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Aren't you going to school?
I'm trying. What in the world? Play.
Here's the exam. It should take you about 3 hours to complete it.
No, if only I could fast forward it. Oh, wait. I can. I got my exam.
That's impossible. That only took you 1.2 seconds.
Yeah, I'm just super smart. Let's try the up button. Oh, I can fly! Wow, that is so crazy. There's just one more I haven't tried. Pop. Help! Help! I'm paused, I can't move!
You seem fine, you're still talking.
Yeah, but my body can't move.
Whoa, why do controls just appear above your head?
Oh, you can see them? Okay, press play for me.
And why should I?
Please?
I don't know if a please is good enough.
Pretty please?
All right, play. Brianna, hurry, you're gonna miss the bus.
Oh, don't worry, I'll just run home.
Run home? Your house is a 2-hour walk from here.
It's okay, I'll just fast forward myself. Hi, Mom. I'm home.
That was quick. School just ended.
I know. I ran really fast. Good morning, Mom. I'm off to school.
And I don't feel nothing at all. And you, it feels nothing small. Honey, I love you. That's all she wrote. Oh, Ophelia, you've been on my mind, girl, like a drug. Oh, Ophelia, heaven help a fool who falls in love. Oh, Ophelia, you've been on my mind, girl, since the flood. Oh, Ophelia.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bowed up down. Oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down, oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just nervous, that's all.
Don't worry. We're in this together, no matter what. Kelly, please come to the stage to receive your number.
That's you.
Here I go. Uncover your number, please. 10.
Yes, that's my bestie.
Brianna, please come to the stage to receive your number. Please uncover your number. 0.
She's useless.
What a loser. Get out of here.
Wow, they're pretty brutal out there, aren't they, Kelly? Kelly.
Just go. I can't talk to you. Leave before someone sees us. Welcome. Our class will now be divided based on our numbers. Please sit with your fellow numbers.
Hello, my fellow zeros. How does it feel to be the bottom of the food chain?
I don't belong here.
You don't belong here? What, you think you're better than us?
Yeah, I do, actually.
And what makes you say? And what makes you say that?
Well, I'm an athlete, head cheerleader, lead of the school musical, and I'm popular.
You're so popular? Go say hi to your number 10 friends over there.
I will. Hey, guys!
Shut up, Zero. Come with me. I want to show you something.
Okay.
Here's a wall of all the fellow Zeros that went to our school. Take a close look.
Why are they all so young? All of the other numbers have chosen through all their stages of life.
99% of Zeros don't make it past 25. They can only handle being outcasted and having no future or purpose for so long.
You mean they...
Precisely.
Mom, I'm home. I had the worst day.
Get out of my house immediately.
Only one? He's so innocent. I love him. Two at once? It's okay. It's okay. I am not judging. Three at once? When we finally meet, him and I are gonna have to have a little chat about this one. My soulmate's body count is 6. I mean, it's not that bad. It could be worse.
That's horrible. Absolutely crazy.
Is that crazy? How much is your soulmate's body count?
0. 0?
Calm down, guys. It's 2021. There's nothing wrong with being a little promiscuous.
Their body count isn't how many they've been with. It's how many they've killed.
What? I can't believe it. I can't believe my soulmate is a killer.
Calm down. Just breathe. You'll probably never even have to meet him.
You know, it's honestly offensive that the universe thinks I belong. That the universe thinks I belong with somebody like that.
Let's get our mind off things. Let's watch TV. Breaking news. The Cheerios Bandit is on the loose.
What kind of name is that? The Cheerios Bandit?
He already has over 10 bodies. Could that be him? Your soulmate?
I need some fresh air. I think I'm gonna throw up. There's no way. There's no way the Cheerios Bandit could be my soulmate. What? Guys, my soulmate just sent me $1,000,000.
Seriously, no fair. Mine sent me nothing. He must be rich. What do you think he does? He probably works for the mafia. Whoa, scary.
Why do you guys always have to think the worst? He's probably just a successful business owner. My soulmate just sent me $1,000,000.
Wow, how do you plan on spending the money?
I don't know. It all seems a little suspicious to me. I feel like something's not right.
Here are your drinks, ladies.
Thank you.
You're rich now, right? You pay for the drinks.
Whatever.
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Why? What's wrong, officer?
All that money you've been given is stolen money. I'm gonna need you to come down to the station.
What? No! I'm innocent, I swear! Seriously? Sending me more money at a time like this?
Hey. Hey, come with me.
No, I don't know you.
I'm your soulmate.
What? You're my soulmate?
Yeah.
What are you, a part of some sort of sketchy little mafia?
I'm a scam artist.
Even better.
They took you, knowing it would leave me there. I sent you the money because I thought it would be safe. I was wrong. We have to leave immediately.
Can you help me out with these first? Look, I'm tired of running. Where are we even going?
It's the police. Run!
Did we lose them?
I think so. Listen, I have one more scam I need to do, then we're out of here. You and me can move away and live on a private island together.
No.
But I'm your soulmate.
You're a crook. I'm not just gonna get up and leave my friends and family to go off and run away with you. I'm so cold.
Here, let me check your temperature.
So, what is it?
100 degrees, just like your father and I.
That's perfect, because today we're getting put in our demon categories based on our body temperature.
Wait, don't go yet! Alright everyone, fall in line. It's time to check your temperatures. Those with temperatures under 1,000 degrees are considered weak. Those over 1,000 are considered strong. Next in line, please. 33.6. You're not a demon.
If I'm not a demon, then what am I?
If you really are a demon, then you can burn this piece of paper. Even the weakest of demons can do it.
I can't do it.
What is she?
I know what you are. Temperature of 33 degrees can only mean one thing. You're a human!
That's not possible. I've been a demon my whole life. Both my parents are demons. Why are my hands freezing? It's in my hands.
Is that snow?
Snow?
Even worse than I thought. You're an angel. Everyone, set her on fire. Angel. Everyone, set her on fire.
No. Mom, I'm so cold. It's freezing in here.
Quick, give me the thermometer.
Just as I thought. It's at zero.
Why is my hair turning white? Mom, I'm scared.
Your transformation is almost complete. I have something to tell you. Both your dad and I are demons. But your biological father?
Aw, you're so silly putting stickers on your face.
No! You killed your big sister! You can't ever laugh. It kills people. Look what you've done!
Sissy!
Here, before coming into the classroom, you must put this tape over your mouth.
Why?
It's a precaution issued by the school board, as kids are the highest risk for laughter.
I don't want to wear the tape anymore.
You must wear it.
We're just kids. He didn't do it on purpose.
Listen, kid. I saved your life. You could have died. You should be thanking me.
Mommy, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Good evening.
Police officer.
There was an incident of laughing at your mother's work. She didn't make it.
Stop laughing! Stop laughing! What's going on here? You killed Officer Brad! Uh-oh. We're gonna need backup.
Did you hear? She killed 3 police officers when she was 7.
You know I can hear you, right? I was just a kid. I was traumatized from my mom just passing away. I couldn't control it.
You're a murderer. A psycho.
I can't listen to this any longer.
Hey, are you okay? I can't believe what they're saying about you.
I'm used to it.
Want to hang out after school? There's somewhere I want to show you. We're almost there.
Where are you taking me?
We're here.
In the middle of nowhere?
You know those 3 police officers you killed? One of them was my dad.
You're happy and you know it. Clap your hands.
I'm not doing it. I'm not happy.
If you're happy and you know it, you must do whatever she says happily. If you don't do what she says with a smile, you'll die.
That's scary.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
It's 7 a.m., bro. It's too early for this.
Uh-oh. Chad wasn't happy and you know it.
Chad!
Brittany, are you okay? I know Chad was your boyfriend.
If you're happy and you know it, cut your hair.
I love cutting my hair. So happy, so happy.
No, my beautiful hair.
Aw, Brittany wasn't happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
Hello, Brianna.
Principal Steve.
Hello, Brianna.
Principal Stevens! You can go down the stairs first.
How kind of you.
Principal Stevens? Principal Stevens! I think I killed him.
If you're happy and you know it, say hooray.
Hooray!
Are you okay? You look worried.
My boyfriend is not going to be happy with me. I killed his dad.
Principal Stevens? How could you? You killed my dad?
Babe, wait. Please just listen to me. I didn't have a choice. I got a happy and you know it to push someone down the stairs. I didn't know he'd die.
Why would you choose my dad?
If you're happy and you know it, break up with your boyfriend.
Babe, we have to break up.
You just got a happy and you know it, didn't you? That's funny. I just got one to kill you.
Jake, you wouldn't actually do it, right? You wouldn't kill me.
I would. Happily. Bree Bree, where are you?
If you're happy and you know it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Found you. This is for my dad.
Jake?
Uh-oh, Jake took too long to complete his happy and you know it.
Jake, are you still alive?
Not for much longer. I'm so cold.
Here, take this sweater. You gave it to me. You should have it back anyways. I really did love you, Jake.
I love you.
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket. If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it's, it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
Yes, I'm alive, and I know what you did. I saw it all in the security footage. My boy's gone because of you. Time to get my revenge.
Look.
Time to get my revenge.
Look, a woman in a bikini!
Where?
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
You lied to me. There wasn't a woman in a bikini. Revenge is gonna be sweet.
Honey, are you okay? Come with me.
Mom, what are you doing here? Mom, please take me home. I'm scared. The happy and you know it game is trying to eliminate me.
Yes, I know. Surprisingly, you're a lot harder to eliminate than I expected, sweetie.
You help run happy and you know it.
If you're happy and you know it, give your mom a hug.
I thought you said you...
Mommy, are we almost at the ice cream shop?
Hurry, cover your mouth and nose. Come on, sweetie. We have to get out of here now.
Mommy, why did you tell me to get out of there? I thought we were getting ice cream.
If you hear laughing, you must cover your nose and mouth with the cloth I gave you. This cloth was created to fight against the laughing disease. Laughing is highly contagious and incurable. If you catch it, you'll die.
Mommy, why didn't you wake me up for school? Mommy?
Help! Help someone!
Sweetie, what's going on? Why are you outside?
Mommy's inside. She has the laughing disease.
Don't worry, sweetie. I'll take care of Mommy.
Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now. Dad? Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now. Dad?
How's my best friend today?
My dad has a laughing disease. That means both my parents are gone. I can't go home tonight. Do you think I can stay at your place?
I have to go.
Where are you going?
Your dad has the laughing disease. You could have caught it. I can't risk it. Stay away. Class, does anyone know the answer to?
Everyone out!
Students, stay out here. I'll take care of Miss Applewood. That was so scary. Are you doing okay, Bree?
I thought you didn't want me near you, in case I'm contagious.
I know what I said. I was just worried.
Babe, is everything okay?
Jake, It's my best friend, Sophie. She has laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. Best friend, Sophie, she has laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. No, I'm fine. Please, I don't have the laughing disease.
Oh no, I'm laughing. Goodbye, world.
Brianna, stop. Stop laughing if you want to live.
Stop what? Were you laughing?
No. I was just practicing in case I did catch the laughing disease.
The laughing disease is incurable. If you catch it, you're doomed. Now get to class.
Stop laughing.
I knew it. I knew you had the laughing disease. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected, I'm telling you.
Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected, I'm telling you. Look at my face. I'm not laughing.
No, I saw you. You were laughing.
You must have been seeing things.
Tell me the cure for the laughing disease.
I don't know. Let go of me.
Come with us, Brianna.
Where am I? Who are you? What do you want from me?
We need to know how you got cured from the laughing disease. What's the secret?
Look, I don't know how I cured the disease. If I knew, I'd tell you.
Let me see your arm.
What are you doing?
We're injecting you with the laughing disease so we can know your secret.
No!
Everyone, put your mask on so you don't catch the laughing disease. She's laughing too much. We have to get rid of her or else we'll catch the laughing disease.
Have you guys ever thought that maybe the laughing disease isn't deadly?
So, how was the kiss?
It was all right. Thanks, Professor. Only two more to go and then I can finally meet my soulmate.
Good luck.
Brianna, who's next on your list?
Eugene. That'll be easy. He's such a nerd. Hey, Eugene.
Basically in quantum physics. What do you want?
Want a kiss?
I don't know. I'm kind of out of your league.
Eugene, just give me a chance. Please.
I guess. Just don't tell anyone. I don't want anyone finding out about this.
Trust me. Neither do I. Thanks, Eugene.
You're so mid.
Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I had to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. I'll make things weird. Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I have to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. It'll make things weird. Jason! Buddy. Bud.
Why are you acting weird?
You're the last person on my kiss list. And then I can meet my soulmate, so...
No, Brianna, I can't kiss you. We're best friends. It'll make things weird.
Are you serious right now? Jason, how about you kiss me on the cheek? That way, things won't be weird.
I guess that's fine.
It didn't work. It has to be on the lips.
See ya.
Wait! Jason, you're being a bad friend. A real friend would help me find my soulmate. I promise, I won't tell anyone about this.
Brianna, the real reason I don't want to kiss you is because I don't want you to find your soulmate.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
No, you can never take the tape off. It must stay on forever. You were born with a curse. If you speak, you die.
Look at the loser tape mouth over there. Shh, she's looking this way. What if she can hear us? Don't worry, she can't hear. Oh, you're so right. She obviously can't hear if she can't speak.
Hey, tape mouth. I mean, Brianna. I was wondering if maybe you wanted to go to the movies with me after school. Dude, she actually bought it. She's so gullible.
Hey, tape mouth. Let's trip her. Aw, poor tape mouth.
I don't care anymore. I don't want to live like this. Why did I just get money? I don't care anymore. I don't want to live like this. Why did I just get money?
Honey, you're home from school early.
Mom, you lied to me. Speaking doesn't kill me. It gives me money.
Don't speak. I did this to protect you. Do you really think the government will let you live freely with this kind of power? Now put the tape back on and never speak again.
Hey, girly.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Since when can you speak, and why did you just get money?
I have a secret to tell you, but you have to pinky promise you won't tell anyone about it.
Of course, bestie. Pinky promise.
Every time I speak, I get money.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
We've located the girl. We know your secret.
Hmm?
You're gonna have to come with us.
Uh-oh, the poisonous gas is being released. Hurry, hold your breath.
All right, everyone, here's your gas mask. It will stop you from breathing in the poisonous gas being released.
Excuse me, I didn't get one.
There's not enough gas masks for everyone. The families with the highest incomes are given it first.
But that's not fair. The rest of us are going to die. We can't keep holding our breath forever.
You'll have to try.
Oh, no.
It's not fair. They get masks and we don't. It's like they're trying to get rid of us.
I know. And the times we're getting to hold our breath are getting longer and longer.
Come on, pick up the pace! Keep running!
I can't! I'm out of breath! What? How am I still alive?
Oh no, all the people who didn't have gas masks are dead!
Not everyone. Brianna's still alive.
That's impossible. How can she hold her breath for 10 minutes and still be alive?
OMG, you're alive!
No way. How did you survive? You didn't have a gas mask.
I don't know. I couldn't hold my breath any longer, so I just breathed in the gas.
So did I. I'm not gonna fight it anymore.
We breathed in the gas. How are we surviving?
I think the people that died didn't die from the gas. They died from holding their breath.
Look at your hand.
Oh no. I must have had some kind of reaction to the poisonous gas. Your face. It's turning green.
I don't feel so good.
It's not supposed to be time yet. Hold your breath as long as you can. It's impossible to hold our breath that long.
I know.
Look at you. You're getting worse.
Me? What about you? Look at your arm. I got the oxygen can 3000. It's way better than those silly gas masks.
Hey, rich boy. Give me that oxygen tank. Here, I got you this oxygen tank. You need to use it right away. You're not breathing well at all.
It's too late.
Finally 18. What gift do I get? A mystery box? Oof. Well, might as well open it.
No, don't.
Why?
I heard a story of one person who had a mystery box, and they stopped breathing right as they opened it.
I should wait to open it then.
Good idea. It could be very dangerous.
What did you get for your gift?
I got this mystery box.
Open it. I heard of someone who got a mystery box and got $1,000,000. Don't open it. I heard someone got gifted a mystery box and lost a finger. Open it. Don't. Open it. No.
I'm scared. I'm not gonna open it.
Hey, I want to trade my gift with you for that mystery box.
What's your gift?
A mansion. It's way better than a box. So give me the box. Trade it now.
No, we can't trade gifts. It's illegal. I have to know what's in this box. Oh my gosh. It's empty.
Have you opened your box yet?
No, I haven't opened it yet. I don't know what's inside.
Open it.
I need that box. Give it.
Just open it.
I'll give you my mansion.
Back. Stay back, you fiends.
Open it.
No, I don't think there's any need to open it.
All right, class, it's time for the test. We'll be starting right now.
Oh, shoot. I forgot my pen. Oh, my God. What is this box?
You lied to me. You did open the box.
My crush is coming. Oh. Hey, box, I could really use some perfume. Perfect. This box could be very beneficial to me.
To us?
No. Hey, box, I could really use $1,000,000 right now.